In the weeks following the 9/11 attacks in New York, I worked at the site of the former World Trade Center. My ministry was to support the rescue workers laboring in the ruins of the Twin Towers. So my experience of 9/11 was different from that of others. In the wake of a terrible tragedy, I watched people come together from all faiths and from no faith to work together in peace. So I saw, in the wake of unprecedented tragedy, unprecedented grace.